Place a mini resistance band around your knees. Then raise your hips and go to glute bridge position. From there, you're gonna drive your knees out and in and keep your hips up.